the sauciest nigga ever.
Finesse and bubble, yeah, money.